Yeah, I like Michigan. You know what? I'm just not much of a college football fan. I mean, I got to know too many of the players when I was there. For some reason, I don't know why. I mean, I grew up, in New England, which is not a big college football area at all. I mean, we have, occasionally Boston College is good, but it's pro. I mean, it's just sort of not what we do. But I root for Michigan. If there's a really big game, I'll watch it. I'm not going to watch if they're playing Indiana on the fourth week of the season, I probably won't make a point of watching.
Michigan versus Harvard.
Yeah, Indiana. Yeah, well, at least,
cupcake weekend college football.
Is it real? Although, Citadel was tied with Alabama, but they're
I'm a University of Alabama.
It was tied at halftime. That won't be, but that's wow,
yeah.
Man.
But it's that opportunity that the underdog has to come in and shake up the game, and
right.
That in politics too.
Yeah, it's true. Although, Alabama and the Citadel. I mean, that's not supposed to happen. You could see the Buffalo Bills, oh wow, they're beating, they'll upset someone every once a year, but that would be amazing.
Apparently every ranked team is playing unranked teams.
Oh, is that true?
Yeah.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. So it's cupcake week or something.
Cupcake week, yeah. Every week has to have a name. There's Statement Saturday So anyway, I have a feeling that game.
I'm an Alabama fan, so it feels like every week we're playing the Citadel.
Yeah, although, the Citadel is, it is amazing. How'd they even wind up in that game? I mean, they're not in the SEC. It was in the middle.
I think it's probably, a marketing thing.
I guess. Well, yeah, I guess that makes sense.